score 1-1.
The game has already resumed here. Thiago. And here's Muller. Muller brings the ball forward. Muller! Well, he should have done better. And in a quick glance at goal. Goes for goal. Time and space are plenty, he was never going to miss. It's almost here. And it's Berta. He's in! He's gone for it! He's scored! And some of the best managers I've played for insisted on starting games as he means to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. So what a stage for the players. It's Lewandowski! Oh, that's a terrific save from... Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. So what a stage for the players. It's Lewandowski! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Kimmich plays it short. Looks to set one up. Coleman can get it clear. Let's go at him. He's in! He's gone for it! He's scored! And some of the best managers I've played for insisted on starting games as he means to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
Perfect placement. The one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Bayern Munich didn't expect this, that's for sure. What can they do now?
Quick glance at goal.
Goes for goal. It's in. They have done it. They have their equaliser.
And time and space are plenty. He was never going to miss.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they paid the price and deserved it.
Bayern Munich grab the equaliser and we're all square.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang, you're pegged back again.
They've gone for a throw-in. Muller. Now it's Lewandowski. All the way back and they start again. Jerome Boateng. And it's Gnabry. Muller. Midway through the first period and it's looking quite a game here. Neuer can pick that up. Davis. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Lewandowski with a really impressive run, which really went the whole way.
Well, he was thinking about headlines, I'm sure, but he ought to focus more on breaking lines.
Just brushed off the ball there. Davis. Davis going full tilt down the left. Thiago. Coman. And here's Lewandowski. And here's Gnabry. Cut out in the nick of time. Goretzka. Lewandowski. First 45 minutes are up. So a very watchable game so far. Action at both ends and the team's level.
If we review the first half.
Well, we thought this would be close, Peter. It's proving us right so far. They're well matched and it presents a fascinating battle of wits to see who'll emerge on top or otherwise.
They come for the break with nothing to separate them. The score 1-1. The game has already resumed here. Thiago. And here's Muller. Muller brings the ball full. Muller! Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
Well, even for him, that may have been a touch ambitious.
It's Gnabry. Kimmich. Boateng set up one goal so far. Koeman. Davis. Thiago. Koeman. Thiago, more than happy to take the muscular approach. Alaba. Alaba plays it forward. Thiago. Goretzka. Thiago. Koeman. And the cutback.
They didn't manage to get nearly enough into the box, and that speaks of little ambition.
And now the breakaway. It's a promising ball. Muller. Gnabry. Ball's loose. Who's getting there? Boateng goes on a charge down the left. And it's Muller. Lewandowski gets flagged offside.
Thiago. Davis. Lewandowski gets it back. Now it's Müller. Jerome Boateng. Tries to get it forward quickly. In with the challenge.
Bayern Munich merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
He's left his man. Koeman pops it into the area.
Bayern Munich showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
It's Lewandowski. Gnabry. Gnabry is flagged offside.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late, late steal here.
Bayern Munich are able now to make their substitution. It's been on the cards for a few moments now. Two changes being made right now. Speculative strike. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Well, nobody is totally satisfied, but it was a more than decent game, a super watch, and it ends in a draw. And after all of that, Jim, what do you think?